Oh, that's Heimdall?
Yes, sir!
Once the shots was going off, the two niggas was over there that was down there.
Now, what you got?
Alright.
But that's besides the point. And whoever I stand beside a point and stretch them and bury the weapon so they never find a joint. It's not a game.
Part 21, I think. Let's go.
This way, this. Shut your lame ass up, man. I push a slick bins. I'm known to hit skins and get ends and commit sins with sick friends. Cause I'm a money getter, also a honey hitter. You think you nice as me? Ha ha, use a funny nigga.
I could win this if I wanted to, but I ain't got time for this.
Man.
Call on Skull, please.
Call the moon to make it night.
Oh, that's hot.
Are you ready?
We can just make it night and morning, whatever we want.
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
All right, knock, knock. We in here. Let's get it.
Coming for you, Yngwie.
Confetti. Come on. Oh, that's Heimdall?
Your position.
Yes, sir!
What idiots?
Once the shots was going off, the two niggas was over there that was down there.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father.
We got that spear, yeah.
Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's I got right, this. Girl. Go ahead.
Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends.
Oh, he dies.
See you soon.
Don't worry about
well,
it.
We both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Alright.
Come on, animal.
Wow, bro.
Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? Whoa! What did Gultopher ever do to you? Have some Bifrost on me. Ride him down, Gultopher. So aggressive. So
his body to the side.
Yep, there go your puppy. Guess who next?
Oh well, you and me then.
You kicked it?
Oh wait, you expected the stick to give you an advantage?
Huh. Mm-hmm.
What the? Mm.
I can feel your frustration, you know. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Oh, he is mad now.
Thank you.
Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ha!
Bro, what am I supposed to do here? When he comes close, there we go. Yeah,
you actually hit me.
Slow down. Heimdall's realm should block or dodge attacks when times. Wait, what?
I don't remember the last time anyone.
Bro, I don't like.
There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
Strike, brother.
Oh, what?
Last time I even used this. Slow down.
Strike, brother.
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember.
Bro, what?
Lights out for you, punchy.
What did you say, Nick?
Okay, bro, get out of my face with this.
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
What?
Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find the right opening.
Slow down. You think you can bring down the Asgard? Hurry. Slow it down. You strike like a sloppy cow.
He's open.
That's what I'm talking about!
Fuck! That's all this is!
Oh yeah, look, huh? Yeah, what's up now? You crying? What's up?
Wait. What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Right, you ain't gotta die.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
No, you're not.
This is your final warning.
Right.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Hell no, man. What the fuck?
What is that made out of?
Do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head. Fight it. Don't you know who I am? I am the watch of the AC, the herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you!
Bro, but what?
Slow it down.
Woo.
Lights out for you.
But no.
I am growing very.
Bro, I don't get the timing on that. Like,
stop whining.
Bro, what? Can I use my other weapons?
You are in way over your head! My turn.
Yeah. This is when it gets spicy. You went the funk flex and started spitting just like me. Speak up if I'm lying. You told me that you watched my freestyle hundreds of times. Guess that's why you sound like me in a couple of lines. You said memories don't die, my memory don't lie. You literally went up there and mimicked me the whole time. Putting niggas on the list. You tell the world it's false, but when I sent you backstage, you admitted to this shit. Perfect example of a nigga trying to work up a scandal. You ain't never played the first with the samples. Turning Ye to rock since Ye was on the rock. Working with samples. Picked the wrong person to amp you in front of this audience. Now let's get more intense. Hollows are stuffed in the 40 clip. Or Tory Rich, I'll line the kid up like toy brick. I ain't none of these backpack rat cats you been going against. Put money, I back smack and start snatching on Tory shit. I ain't joined the Lucas, never went to college. I'm a corner stool. Before the music, white tan and pills and it's all inclusive. This ain't what you wanted, stupid. I threw the bait. Huge mistake, you about to fall into it. Show me your heart and don't you start to panic yet. This is only the start. I'm about to send you where it's lonely and dark. Hold your remarks. Ain't no fucking street niggas out condoning these marks. Rock shells hit his body and they tore Tori apart. Keep it a buck, I really like your shit. And I give you respect, cause you one of the few that write your shit. But that's besides the point. And whoever I stand beside a point and stretch them and bury the weapon so they never find the joint. It's not a game, it's for respect, this is not for fame. But I know if I finish you off, it's a lot to gain. Called a Capella, the tray handled in the rocket bang. Jammed them in traffic, had bullets swerving in and out of lanes. We are not designed the same. You come to play or not, the 40 in the safety box, the 380 pocket chain. We all for it, it ain't called for it, but he called for it.
Let's go. Kill him.
Who you want to be?
Bro, what choice is he giving us? Bro, you see him try to give him a chance before? We cut his arm off and he still came at us. What are you talking about? He's threatening our son and everything. Bro, we could not let him live. I'm sorry, Mimir, but like, what choice is he giving us? This fight wasn't even that hard. It's cheesy.
Stupid.
Kratos, that was just. I don't know if we are breaking fate or fate's breaking us.
Body and bamboozled. Look at him. Look at him. It's gonna happen to all the gods to get in my way. Bro, his fight was not that hard. I just kept getting cheesed. Now, admittedly, that shockwave move, all I had to do was dodge backwards. That was my fault. But yeah, sometimes he would just like freeze time and grab you while he was mid-dodge. And there was literally nothing you can do. Like, you're mid-dodge and time slow. What can I do? That was a lot of cheese in that fight, but whatever. We did it. God of War difficulty. Let's go.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, man.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Can we stop with the grunting and get over there? What's that right here? Oh, that's my brother. That's his brother. Let's go. What? Locked in that animation. Finally, man. Jeez. Get me a battery, dude.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow. Easy.
To me. Follow.
We got company back here. Oh no.
Move. Move.
Archers ahead. Seriously?
Thank you. Get out the way.
Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a Trey. You okay?
Hi. No.
Just hold on.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, step me in the face. Get out the way. Okay, nice. Move, 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 move.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
Thank you.
How about the girl?
Do not.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now.
That won't hold them for long.
What is that?
Whoa! Of course! Excuse what here.
Freya's boat.
They will regroup. Ooh. We should go.
Okay. Nice. Got a phantom boat. Alright, let's hurry up. Come on. Man, what is all y'all in there? Y'all all should have been in there helping me with that fight. What's happening now?
This is bad.
Hang on!
Oh, we're about to... Oh, flying!
Just seeing your faces.
Oh. Relax. Why didn't y'all tell us?
It's flying! We're flying! I knew we would do that.
Yeah, okay. Wyvern screeches. Oh, boy.
We have guests.
This was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast!
Gotcha.
Look out!
I can't get a steady shot. Who are you?
He finna sacrifice himself. Dang, he took out both of them. Hey, he a real one. He will be remembered. He will be remembered. Dang, that sucks. Hey, he went out saving us, though. Dang, OG traveler.
End of Birger.
Yeah, he might not be dead.
He survived that. He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He.
Yeah, he was tough. We'll see.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
Don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
We need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know, I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before?
Now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Linda! Easy!
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Mm-hmm. Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Come on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
I appreciate you, man.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Gjallarhorn.
It was necessary. Not because it was written.
My boy. So can we use Gjallarhorn though? Alright, I'm gonna be a long episode.
Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library.
Peace out. Hell. I don't get the timing on that.
Man, shut your-